Hi, welcome to my video. Today I'm going to show you how to make handmade herbal tea at home. For this tea, you need the following ingredients. The first thing, the black pepper, cumin seeds, cardamom, cinnamon sticks, cloves, dried ginger, and small piece of liquorice root. Now I am going to roast these ingredients in a non-stick pan. You can use non-stick or iron pan to roast these ones. It's good to roast in a low flame. I am going to roast this one separately. Now I am roasting black pepper. The black pepper has lots of antioxidants. It will remove toxins from our body. Roast everything separately and roast very well. It will good, really good taste to our tea. The next thing is roasted very well. It's smelling, smell is nice. Now I am going to transfer this one in a plate. Now the next thing, I am going to roast cumin seeds. If you add 1 spoonful of black pepper, you need to add 5 spoonful of cumin seeds. Cumin seeds has lots of health benefits, especially it has anti-cancer property. It will help to lose weight and it will give you cooling effect. Roast this one in also in a low flame. Now transfer this one in to a plate. The next thing, I'm going to roast the cardamom seeds. I add both whole cardamom and cardamom seeds as well. Cardamom will help to control your feeling. It will help to calm down. It has really good taste and it gives you good aromatic flavor to your tea. It's roasted very well. I'm going to transfer this one to the plate. The next thing, I'm going to roast cloves and cinnamon sticks. Cloves, it has antibacterial properties, and the cinnamon sticks, it has lots of antioxidants and it will help to regulate your periods and it will help to control the blood pressure, everything. Roast this one also in a low flame. Don't roast anything in a high or low medium flame. It's better to roast everything very slowly in a low flame. Then it will roast very well. It roasted very well now. The smell is coming. I'm going to transfer this one also into the plate. The last thing I'm going to roast the dried ginger. I add 2 or 3 pieces of dried ginger, not too much. The dried ginger, it has very special benefit. It will help to delaying aging process because it has lots of antioxidants. It will help to look young and keep active. I add this one also with my tea. Roast this one in a low flame. Roast very slowly until the smell is coming. You need lots of patience to make this handmade herbal tea. Now I am going to add all together in the non-stick pan. And the last thing, the licorice root, you don't need to roast that one. Just add a small, very small piece of licorice root with this mixture. This is the licorice root. You can buy this one at the Asian grocery shop, in any herbal shop. This one really good for your immunity. The next thing, the green tea. I bought this green tea from Tesco. You can add this one at last. Now I'm going to leave this spicy mix to cool down to room temperature. After cooling down, I show you to grind this one. How to grind this one. Now I'm going to grind this one into a fine powder. Now the fine spicy powder is ready. This is my spicy powder. Now I am going to add the green tea with this powder. You can buy this organic green tea from Tesco or in any other supermarket, or in Holland and Barrett. They have very good quality organic green tea. Now I am going to grind again the green tea and spicy mix to blend together. Now I am grinding this one into a fine powder. Now the herbal tea is ready. It has good smell and it will work really well. If you use this one regularly, you will lose weight and you can remove the unwanted fat naturally. Now I'm going to show you how to make a cup of tea with this herbal tea powder. Now I am going to make a cup of tea. Add this much of tea powder. You don't need to add lots of quantity, just small quantity of herbal tea powder with boiling water. Now the tea is ready. The smells of tea is really nice and taste also good. Now I am going to store this tea powder in a clean glass jar. Don't use plastic or silver vessels. Use the glass jar. It will keep the tea fresh always. Thank you for watching. If you want to lose weight and if you want to become active or if you want to keep your junk, you can use this tea 2 times a day. It will be effective if you use early in the morning in an empty stomach. You will lose weight too fast. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button and share with your friends and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye.